Hoot hoot, motherfuckers. It's me, your boy, that there Turbo Owl, and I'm just here with some more this here, Nioh 2 Complete Edition. On, give me a hot second. On that there PC. And yes, we're just gonna be continuing on with this one. Let me tell you, I was planning on actually recording some Total War Warhammer today, but not gonna do that, and I'll tell you for why. Because I recorded three episodes, nope, two episodes of Total War Warhammer. Total War Warhammer 2, my Gorok playthrough, indeed, goes so far as to say that much. But yeah, I did that. I'm just gonna see what this is. See how this actually works. Okay, doing my jutsu. Ooh, I'm very speedy. Okay. But yeah, so I recorded two episodes of that. And on the first episode, the first teaser had come out. By the time I got around to the second episode, the second teaser had come out. And by the time I woke up today, planning on recording a third episode, the last teaser, which teased like two things, came out and ended with the character, the Celestial Wizard in the teaser going, "Tomorrow." So, I think I'm gonna wait until what looks like definitely the announced trailer drops tomorrow at time of recording, rather than recording and just not being able to stop myself from talking about my predictions about Total War Warhammer 3, because they will inevitably, from the looks of things, be proven drastically wrong by the time that video goes out, probably. Or proven drastically right. They'll be proven drastically something, it looks like, by the time that video comes out. Normally, that wouldn't be a concern for me, but when it's like, literally the series hasn't started yet, and it seems like on the day the series starts, the fucking announced trailer for the next game's gonna come out. Yeah, I'm a bit wary of that one. Anyway, that's all that was. Let's get back to playing. I'm gonna quickly... Just real quick, Geki no Kyojin and this motherfucker. Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. I think Geki no Kyojin is Attack on Titan, but I might be wrong. In fact, I'd go so far as to say I'm probably wrong. Holy shit, okay. Cut down bit upon Datara. You know, you weren't... I didn't have that much of a problem with you when I fought you originally, Mr. Ippon Datara. You were relatively, meek when I faced you initially, my friend. You got, pretty fucking scary, pretty fucking quick. Yeah, I see ya. Oh, the little fucking Geki one doesn't even actually seem to do any damage to them. When he bites them, he just seems to siphon Amrita out of them. Okay. No, I'm not risking it. Oh shit, he's alive. Oh no, wait, he's dead, okay. Okay. Shit. Jesus. No, thank you. Okay.
Okay, there we go. Okay. We was getting slightly better. Okay, what's this? What's this doing? How's this working? What's the difference here? Auto life recovery, aim drop rate. Yeah, okay, I'll keep it what I'm currently wearing. I like the life recovery and the drop rate increase. I like a drop rate increase. I don't think anyone dislikes a drop rate increase. Oh, you little fucking turd! No, come here. Yup. That's what you get. What's down here? Yeah, I really should be more nervous about coming down here. What's those gunpowder bombs? There we go. Shit! Nope, you're not fucking paralyzing me, you nasty little bastard. I didn't know there was gonna be one in that corridor. I could see one little fucker hiding mine here, but that managed to distract me from the other one. From the other bastard. There's always another bastard. Auto life recovery. Thank you. Hello? It seems as though it wants something. Maybe it wants what this guy's got? Okay, I just got an achievement. Sudama Swapper. Exchange gifts to the Sudama for the first time. Oh, okay, so you, like, trade things with those. Fleet and Guardian Amulet. Someone's going to spiritual attack your enemies for a short period of time. Okay. That's interesting. Well, at least now I know what those things are, and hopefully, actually, I'll get... Actually, can I access Yokai illustrations here, or... No, yeah, I assume that was a thing. Much like the last game, that's a thing that you have to be, You can't be, You have to be on, like, the world map. You have to be in the hub in between levels in order to access that. That's fair. I suppose it doesn't want you. Getting distracted reading about stuff when there's, nasties everywhere. I can see you there. My good old Geki. There you go, you horrible little swine. It's good to know shooting you in the back of the head works just as well as shooting you in the front. Okay, you got some small spirit stones. Got a drop down there. Yeah, screw it, this'll do. There we go. I just did not want to get any closer to that guy than I had to. I've learnt my lesson that those guys are pretty fucking scary if you get too close to them. Okay. Got here, spirit stone, lantern fruit. If I can eat one of those anyway, there we are. Oh, my favorite! Oh, my little sweetheart! Yeah, that's it. Come with me. Oh, I was having a bit of a bad day earlier, but now I've seen this motherfucker and oh my god. I'm in love. I love them. I love the... What was it called? The Scampus? I think it was called. I love it too much. Like, it's... Look at it. It's fucking rolling. Oh, fucking... He's fucking rolling around at the speed of sound. Got places to go, gotta follow my river. Seriously. Seriously, I would kill someone for a fucking plush of this guy. Look at him. Look at him. Ah, I love him too much. I love him too much. He's too pure for this sinful world. That's... yeah, that's a dude. Out of arrows! Fortunately! Huh. That's... interesting. Oh, the cat's gone. Well, I'd kind of assumed that those weird red attacks were, kind of the unique realm of, yokai. Someone just aggroed on me. Oh, hello. Ah. Motherfucker. Okay. Okay, I'm going back down to the shrine. Hi, buddies. Soz, I need to get to your friggin'... Where is it? Summon visitor? No, thank you. Summoning conditions, no, I'm not gonna summon a visitor, I just wanted that training, no. Level up, no. Make offering, there it is. Kodama Bazaar. Do you have any arrows for me, my lads? Yes, you do. Yes, you do. Fantastic. Thank you ever so much. And you know what, since I'm here, let's just... Where's my spirit stone? There we go. Use all... Use, thank you. Let's level this up a bit. Magic that. Actually, yeah, fucking hit magic level 10. Might as well. And actually, it has just occurred to me. I think I've got a travel amulet. See if I travel to the last shrine. A water amulet. I'm used to imbue your weapon with the power of water. Yeah, fuck it. Fear me, lads, I've got a water stick. I should have saved that for when I was closer to him. Shit. Ah, well. We'll go hit him with a water stick anyway. Hey, buddy! Holy shit! Eat him! Okay! A little bit rough. Hi there, buddy. I'm really glad that they don't seem to actually, they don't really take any measures to stop themselves getting hit in the head, those lads. It's a lot of deaths right there. There's a Kadama in that building, it looks like. How do I get in? Can't go in through the front. That's not gonna happen. Ooh, looks like... Looks like I might be able to get in through the side, actually. Yeah, this is actually continuing a bit further this than I thought. You! Stop menacing this Kadama! He's a sweet little baby, and I won't see him harmed. I think that's just a different Kadama that I did. Yeah, it's just a different Kadama than the one I was trying to save. Okay, one assumes that I have to go through there in order to get to the other one. I It's kind of magic, I don't... I ain't taking risks with him if I don't have to. Hi, boy. Huh, he's a touch more well-dressed than the others. Almost looked like, proper official. Oh, he's a Ronin. Okay. That's why he looked more fancy, because he's a proper Ronin. Scout Waste Guard. Ronin's Greaves. Yeah, no need. No need. Can we get over here, or...? No. Much as I want to, because that's one of those little, healy, buffy things over there. Nah, this doesn't actually look like there's anything I want over here. Okay, I do have to go in. Didn't want to, but needs must. I'm gonna... keep my weapon. Just keep my weapon a bit low there, because I am noticing those guys. Those guys and the little fuck, not the little fuckers, the big fuckers, the zombie bastards. I do seem to miss them a little bit. Yeah, I'm from the other side. Yeah, thought it'd be too kind of the game to give me access to that immediately. Okay. Gonna be honest with you, I don't precisely understand the purpose of that. That, okay, that feels like a boss room. That really feels like a boss room. Gonna be honest with you. Okay, let's go down this way. We opened up this area for us, so let's see what's going on here. I want to check everywhere before I possibly march into a boss room, if possible. Ah, hello! Yeah, you're one of them sentient walls. I remember you. I can't remember the name for you, but I know you are a very common, a very well-known, at the very least, yokai figure. I'll check on you in a minute, my guy. Hello. Oh, God. And yep, that sounds about right. Cut down by an Enki. Yep. That's more or less what I expected. But hey, at least we've opened up the way a bit. Okay, no, fair. Very fair game. Feel embarrassed when they do that. I reached full. familiarity with you. Yeah, I have. Don't actually have an upgrade for you. I've reached full familiarity with you. Ooh! No! What the f- Wait, what's the difference between the- Hang on. Is there a difference between those? Why have they got different icons? There doesn't actually seem to be a difference between them. I've got no idea why they're using different icons. Okay, well, such is life. Hi there, little guys. There we go. That'll deal with them quite nicely. Okay, heading back over here. Heading back up here. Gonna go kill the monkey. Well, gonna go try to kill the monkey. Gonna get my monkey back first. That's a good start. Okay. Okay, it does seem a bit like I... won that via a combination of, spazzing out, but you know what? I'll take it. At the end of the day, victory is victory, after all. I wonder why these things have got such bad hair. It's like they've all got the same fucking hair as Rudy Giuliani. It's a bit of a rough one. I don't know actually who comes out of that comparison worse. Rudy Giuliani or them. No, I do explicitly know who comes out of that worse. It's Rudy Giuliani. It's them. They don't need to be. It's cruel comparing them to Rudy Giuliani. Decisively cruel comparing anyone to Rudy Giuliani, honestly. I got a Yukiri helmet. Yukiri waist guard. That's the scout waist guard. Scout Greaves. Hand mirror. Improves my ninjutsu power. Auto grave recovery. Soul core drop rate. Oh! Soul core drop rate. Yes, thank you. Thank you very much. I would like that. I would like that very much, please, and thank you. Yeah, this level's got a lot of, little underground bits. Like, a lot. Ah! Shortcuts! Excellent! No, stop it. stop it, you're gross and fucking weird, and I don't like you. I'm gonna cut your fucking head off, you massive fucking strange beast nightmare, horrible, ugly fucking... Why do I keep getting abacuses? I don't like this, because that's like... It's saying the damn things right above my head, and that's infuriating. Oh, is it on the roof? Oh, it could be on the roof. That is, yeah, no, they're not always on the ground. It could be on the roof. There we go. Come along, little friend. I swear to God, I am never unequipping the thing that lets me see where they are. Unless I'm at a level where I already know I've gotten them all, then I'd probably swap out for something, but that's just too useful to me. Hello. Yeah, that did just happen. And that did just happen. Pretty sure I deserved it in some fashion. Ow, you little... Fuck off. Bye! Fuck you all. Gonna sneak on by. Okay. There we go. Everything's fine. We're all good. So the sheer amount of particle effects in this room is like kind of making my computer shit itself a little bit. Like, it's been like a long while since I last upgraded my computer, so. This area has made it struggle a wee bit. There we are. Sacred arrows. Nice! It's what you want, especially when there's a fucking skelling bones over there. Ah. Hello, little friend. This is gonna be bad. Oh! Whoa! Okay, that wasn't actually particularly bad at all, that one. It's pretty fine, actually. Okay. Down you go, little fella. Put out all of the fires. Ah, there we go. Got Omnio things. Oh, right, that's it. I remember. Sorry, I keep forgetting that I, like... This, when you boot the game up first, you can pick a bunch of options. And I keep forgetting that one of the options I picked was, that one of the options I picked, just gives you the ability to, not gives you the ability. It sets it so that whenever you pick up, like, ninja locks, or omnia locks, or samurai locks, or whatever. Oh, cool, we got all the kadamra in the mission. Nice suit. But once you've picked one up, it just automatically, redeems it, for lack of a better term. Like, it just gives you it right off the bat. Ah. Hello, big guy. It's good that the heads tend to come off. Ah! Skeleton Warrior's Sacrum? The fuck is a Skeleton Warrior's Sacrum? More importantly, should I feel gross about touching it? Hello, my lovely little shrine friends. How are you all? We all good? Very good. Okay. Let's just, suck down some of these spirit stones. And get some level ups in us. There we go, lovely. Now all of our kind of primary stats are up to 10. Kadama Bazaar. Yep. Don't need any rocks, no thank you. Let's ready a jutsu. There we go. Right, let's see what's going on out here now. And then, probably fuck off to go try and find the boss of this area. Oh, what the f- Oh, we've put the fire out in here, but... There's the thing. How do our eyes look weird in here? Nope, just yellow eyes. Ah, that's an Ippon Datara over there. Mr. Ippon Datara. You know what? I keep having trouble with you guys. Did it. Oh, if on death or a soul car. Thank you. That's very much specifically what I wanted. I like a soul car. Very useful, soul cars. Ronin's cuirass, Ronin's waist guard, herbal remedy, Ronin's gauntlets. Nicer. Assuming we can't. Okay, that's actually the other side of where we were earlier. Understood. But that wasn't the boss. That was just like a guy defending some bonus shit. Ah! This is why that door was locked. That's the way out of that. I understand. Open sesame, please. Thank you. Gonna be honest with you. I'm a stuck that. For where my shrine was. To be fair, it was dumb of me to mistake it for that, because the shrine doesn't normally have the horrible, nasty Oni effect on it. Use a bit of Ippon data, rather. Just because we can. Right. Oh. Maybe we need to get some off that guy. Maybe there's a key on one of the bodies in here, actually, yeah. A pipe? Not really what I was envisioning, but sure. You know what? Because I took a shitload of damage in that fire, let's just quickly, yeah, fix our silly selves up there. I was really hoping I'd be able to fucking finish this episode out with a boss fight. Oh, yikes. I don't forget where his head is. Does this guy have the key? There we go, okay. Yeah, okay, we just missed that, the actual key. Okay. Slide. Okay. Ooh, we can level up again. Let us do this. Fuck it, let's also level up strength for a bit. Since I want to be wearing heavier armor, to be honest with you. I'm gonna be honest with you, I'm low-key banking on this game letting me reset my stats, because I'm probably building this dude like a fucking idiot. Okay, what we got in here? Something that I just realized, actually, that my fucking fire talisman is not gonna help me against, but ah, well, such is life, moving on. Ah, yes, I can cover my weapon in fire, because whatever's going to be in this great forge is likely to not like fire. It's definitely not going to burn people alive. No, yeah, touch him. Yeah, do it. That's an unhappy chappy. Oh. There we go! That's how you use Vipon Datara! Range with the monkey. Oh shit. Okay. And I died. Okay. I think I did pretty fucking well on him, despite him being, playing him first go at him. Okay. Let's make a couple of changes. And then, we'll try him again in the next episode. Bye.